Hey everyone, the solution of this question is PbO2 plus Hg to get Hg.